Okay, so first thing we are going to do is add a vector drawing. Now, for the vector drawing, you are just going to add some points. And I'll try to make like a pattern for the lightning. Like so. There you go, that's how our lightning is going to be. Now, we are going to go back here and then go to color and fill and then select this. There you go. And we're going to border and shadows, turn on stroke and then turn it to white, like so. Now you can adjust the thickness to however you like. There you go. And then just there, and then we're gonna go back to edit points and then go to this point and just click on this. You know, it creates this kind of curve so that it looks exactly like a lightning. There you go. Now, once you have that, next thing that we're going to do is make it follow the object. So here, it's a pretty simple movement. It's just going up. So we're just gonna add 2 keyframes on pan, and then make it move upwards, like so. And then as you can see, it follows it, but I think it's better if you add a rotation as well, just a little. And yep, I think that's good. Alright, so now once we have this, we are going to add an effect called Fractal Warp. Fractal Warp, there we go. And then go to the magnitude and set it to 245. There you go. And then for details, we're going to add 2 keyframes. First keyframe is 1.00 and then second keyframe is 1.07, like so. So now it looks kind of like a lightning now. Alright, you can also adjust the I don't know how you pronounce that, but you can adjust this however you like, but I'm gonna keep it at 0.50. Then after that, we are going to add a drawing progress effect, like so. And then go to end and then add 2 keyframes, then set the first keyframe all the way to 0. And now we're gonna add this graph here, and now we should have this so far. Okay, let me make it bigger. I think it's better. Yep. And maybe adjust this a little. Alright, so I think that's good. Alright, so the next thing that we are going to do is add a glow effect to make it look more like a lightning. So to do that, we are just going to duplicate this shape layer, then select the bottom one, and then we are going to add a Gaussian blur effect, like so. And then we are gonna go to border and shadows, then change the color to whatever you like. So I'm gonna go with red because I think it matches. There we go. And then we can adjust the Gaussian blur. And also we can add an exposure slash gamma effect. Alright, so here we can increase the exposure so that it looks brighter, like so. And there you go, there is the lightning effect. Now to make it look like it's actually going around the rod, what we can do is add a shape layer. Alright, now this depends on what kind of object it's twirling around. This one's gonna be easy because it's just like a stick or a blade, I don't know what that is. But basically all you gotta do is just match it with the object, like so. You can also use a vector drawing. Alright, there, like so. And then we're gonna add an effect called feather, and then just put the strength to 0 and then just put a little, like 0.15 would be enough, and then just adjust it again, and I think that's good enough. Now we are going to make it follow the movement again. So we add 2 keyframes on pan and then just make it follow it, like so. And now we are going to duplicate that and then move it on a different one, this one here. And then change the first keyframe as well, then adjust this, and yep, we'll do one last more right over here. I think that looks perfect. Now next thing that we're going to do is select these layers and then go to mask and then click on exclude. Now you're gonna do this for the rest. Alright, like so. Now once you have that, all you gotta do is just group all these layers and boom, as you can see, it looks like it's actually twirling around the stick or the blade. Actually, you know what, I think it's better if this doesn't, it does if we remove that. There we go, now there it is. Okay, now it actually looks like it's twirling around. There we go. And yeah, that's pretty much it. That's how you do it.